I've said it before, I'll say it again. Always crack your eggs into a ramekin or small dish before putting them in the pan. Why? Because it's really hard to get pieces of eggshell out of a hot pan. That's why. So here in the pan, I've got a knob of butter and about a teaspoon of olive oil. Why olive oil? Well, it's not to raise the smoking point of the fats. We're cooking at really low heat. No, it's mostly just for flavor and for the health benefits. Olive oil has very healthy qualities, like omega-3 fatty acids, which are good for you. And they taste good. Notice, while I'm cooking scrambled eggs, the effort is to keep them all attached. There's really no reason to cut or separate the eggs in the pan. Now pay attention, I'm about to do something really impressive in just a moment here. Keep in mind, I've got my phone in my left hand. Keeping the eggs and the pan in the frame the whole time. Here it comes. In the frame the whole time. Once I've got the top cooked, set it aside. And now I do the bottom. That's another tortilla, some pepper jack cheese, and the egg. Now I'm replacing the top. And clearly, struggling to keep the pan in the frame. This is a real challenge. Checking the bottom. Yep, that's cooked. Transfer it to the cutting board. Let it rest for just a minute. Hear how crispy that quesadilla is? Satisfying. Yep, cheese melted all the way through. So a couple of times during this video, I've mentioned omega fatty acids. What's the benefit of eating those? Well, they're good for your cardiovascular. And someday, when you're 100 years old like me, omega fatty acids act as a natural anti-inflammatory. When you're old like me, pretty much everything causes aches and pains, except enjoying a delicious quesadilla. I know everything, it was never there.
So we can shut the door and shut the door on terrible.